Hey, what's going on, Bully World? How you guys doing? Take a look at Sweet and Low. Sweet and Low is the 2014 Nationals Best in Breed winner. I mean, this girl is without a doubt a show ring superstar. I mean, if you look at her, you can already see she has perfect temperament. But, you know, her temperament is really outclassed by her conformation and her movement. The girl is 3 years old. She has a very cool and loving owner in Donald. He takes great care of her and is obviously very proud of her. And I mean, listen, anyone who owns this girl should be proud. Like I said, she is an amazing dog in terms of conformation, in terms of movement. She's a great representation of the American Bully show style dog, American. And honestly, that's what we all should be aiming for. All American Bullies should eventually be of show quality. If you're breeding, that would be, I would believe, your purpose to breed show quality dogs. Because as a community, we have got to step up and begin to make noise amongst the AKCs, the UKCs, as a reputable breed and as reputable kennel clubs. Anyway, I wanted to share this girl with you because I am a big fan of hers. I think she is an amazing American Bully. Everything about her, to me, is spot on right. I love her. And I think you guys should love her as well. Take a look at her. Check out her angles. Check out her fronts. I apologize for shooting in such tall grass, but it was the only field available to me. So you don't get to see her tight feet, but I promise you her feet are tight. Her angles are right. I love everything about this girl. So you guys take a look at her. Your 2014 Best in Breed at the ABKC Nationals, Sweet and Low.